The next time you're cooking broccoli and you end up with a big leftover stem, I put it in a produce bag and save it for another night. Then I make slaw with it. You can make a full-on broccoli slaw, or you can add it to your favorite cabbage slaw. I just use a simple handheld grater and then mix it in with your slaw. Tastes great and nothing goes to waste.